So what is your real name, sir?
I had so many names, and that's natural in revolutionary organizations. It's natural in a revolutionary organization that members of that organization has so many names. And I think I'm one of those who have many names.